So looking at the curve of the disease and looking at where we are now, we think now that we must apply downward pressure, further downward pressure on that upward curve by closing the schools.